Yes.
Where they seal us, me.
Certainly. Hail, traveler. Yes.
Black Meadow originally started out as more meadow and less black, but with more dragon skeletons. It was also much easier to get lost in since everything looked the same. This was also one of the earliest wilderness areas in the game to get made, so things were still being figured out at the time. Thankfully, there was plenty of time for revisions and some actual black was added to Black Meadow. I also added some Burn Lady mushrooms to the burned-looking area because really, who wouldn't?
Thank you.
Well met, friend. Yes.
How may I help?
Hmm?
Yes.
How may I help?
Hey.
Yes.
Hi.
Hey.
How may I help?
Hey. Other than the war, I never strayed too far from where you found my younger days. I thought I was gonna go preach the course. They did. It was strange timing, because we just won the war. Took a while for word of the purges to reach us. But the weeks went by and the purge caught me by surprise after all the celebrating. Should have seen it coming out. Nah, not that last part. It makes two of us. If you're looking to find religion, maybe Aethys, he was in my way. Raised that way. There was something I genuinely liked. Of course, he goes away for a few years. You sure you don't want to talk about something more? What's on your mind? Hey.
Hi?
Oh? Quae silmas mitum.
Nice and quiet. Thank you. Yes?
Hey.
Yes.
Hi?
Thank you.
Certainly. Silence surrounds me.
Kaidnua, or the player's stronghold, was one of the more technically challenging levels in the game. Not only is this level the player's home base for most of the game, the design had to conform to specific constraints based off the system we use to dynamically alter the map as the player upgrades their stronghold. We had to take special care of how parts of the scene spatially related to one another. Due to the nature of our tiling system, the map was more or less built on a grid, but still needed to feel organic. This was to ensure the level never felt bland in its layout, while still being cognizant that if the player upgraded a specific building or other landmark on the map, it wouldn't overlap with another.
Not gold. A year I've journeyed in search of the rest, and I uncovered evidence that leads me to believe the original. Excellent. Lead on, my friend, and I will be at your heels. Ah, I say believe, but I have been told as much by one of my would-be assassins. I pay them little mind. Humorless swords and long... I'm glad...
Oh?
Following your lead.
Yes.
Following your lead.
Nice and quiet. It looks like this place has been abandoned for years.
Hello. Hello? Quiet as a calm sea.
Sharp eyes and keen ears. Hail, traveler. Welcome.